know. We know what, when the time is ready to go fishing. Right after ice break, then we go out to our camp.
Right after ice break, we always want to go to our camp. And we always get lots of whitefish and pikes like that. Before the flies come around to, you know, get to the fish, spoil them. Fresh whale from Savunga. I have a friend over there. Her name is Justina Noorvik.
And
she sent us.
There's buck duck.
And
I
sent her white. I mean, dried fish like pike and white fish.
These are pike. Pike.
Are they pretty
we
tasty?
We call them sealic. Yeah. We can bake them, boil them. These are small. We can get. There was one from this net right here. It was huge.
Nice,
yeah. So, just one third of it was a whole meal by itself.
My childhood, I grew up in a camp about 26 miles down. And most of my childhood, I lived in a camp all the time.